In this video, I'll show you how to quickly create a collection of cloud resources with Oracle Cloud Stack Manager. Most business applications are provisioned on Oracle Cloud using a combination of different cloud resources, like databases, app servers, caches, and so on. These resources have dependencies between them, and so also need to be created in a certain order. But even after you have one development environment ready to go, what about other developers or testing or production environments? These cloud resources, their associations, and their dependencies are captured as templates. Using a template, you can quickly create and manage these resources as a single unit called a cloud stack. You can also specify different input parameters to the template and customize each stack's specific configuration. Here are some of the Oracle Cloud services that you can create as resources within a stack. Refer to the documentation for a complete list of supported services. In this demonstration, I'll create a stack that contains a Java Cloud service and its associated database cloud service. I begin by logging into Oracle Cloud using my identity domain, as well as the name and password of a user in this identity domain. Then I access the console of any of the platform cloud services that I'm entitled to use, for example, Oracle Java Cloud Service. Then, using the Cloud Main menu, I navigate to the Cloud Stack Manager console. I launch the Stack Creation Wizard. After giving my new stack a name and description, I can pick one of the standard Oracle templates or a custom template I've created. The remaining template parameters are specific to the template I chose. At a minimum, I need to provide values for the required parameters. For example, in order to administer the VMs that make up the cloud resources in my stack, I may need to configure SSH keys. To save me time, I'll let Oracle Cloud generate the key files, which I'll download to my local machine. This stack template also creates a cloud storage container for automatic backups of my database and Java service instances. After a few final customizations, my stack is ready for provisioning. Refresh the page periodically until the stack is ready and all of its resources were created successfully. Click the new stack to view its details. If I want to further monitor or configure one of its resources, like my Java service instance, I simply select it and I'm directed to that resource's console interface. After a quick check that my sample Java application server is running, I return to my stack in the Stack Manager console. Thanks for watching this video. A companion tutorial is also available that documents all the steps I just presented. Welcome to the cloud.